This video introduces how to automatically load the standard interface program files to an ABB robot. Loading involves importing robot programs and configuration files into the robot system to establish communication between the vision system and the robot. We will be loading standard interface communication configuration files. These files can assist you in deploying projects. Next, we will proceed with the detailed operational steps. First, let's begin with the preparation. Ensure that you have selected a 4-axis or 6-axis ABB robot. Make sure that the RobotWare option, 616:1 PC interface is installed in the robot controller. Tap System Info on the Teach pendant. Choose System Properties. Tap Control Module and then tap Options. Check if the control module, 616:1 PC interface, is installed. Next, check the hardware connections. Make sure the IPC's Ethernet cable is plugged into the X6-1 port of the robot controller. Then, configure the IP address. Tap Network Connections on the Teach pendant. Choose 1. Ensure that the robots and the IPC's IP addresses belong to the same subnet. Open Mech-Vision. Choose and create a solution based on your application scenario. Click Robot Communication Configuration on the toolbar. Select the Listed Robot from the Select Robot drop-down menu. Click Select Robot Model. Select the ABB robot model in use. Click Next. Make sure the interface type is Standard Interface and the protocol is TCP Server and HEX Little Endian. Click Apply. Now let's proceed with the autoload process, which will be completed by the Robot Program Loader program. Switch the key in the controller to the automatic mode and ensure that the motor indicator light is on. Navigate to the installation directory of Mech-Vision and Mech-Viz. Go to the Robot Program Loader folder by using the Mech-Center tool, Robot Program Loader Path, and then double-click the Robot Program Loader program to open the loader. The main interface of the loader appears. Select the ABB robot brand. Enter the actual robot IP address. Click Connect. In the ABB program loading interface, select a folder to store the backup files. If errors occur in the subsequent loading process, the files can be used to reset the robot system. Click Backup. If the files are backed up, a message that indicates the backup is successful is displayed in the log section. After the backup succeeds, select Load the standard interface programs. Then, click Load with one click. If the files are loaded to the robot, a message will appear in the log section. After the autoload process succeeds, run the program to test the connection between vision system and the robot. Switch the key in the controller to the manual mode. On the Teach pendant, select the MMCOM test module and tap Show module. Double-tap the IP address. Select Edit, then choose ABC. Change the IP address to the IP address of the IPC. If the host port number set in Mech-Vision is modified, the port number 50,000 here should be changed to the host port number in Mech-Vision. Click OK. Click OK again. In the following interface, select Debug, then PP to Routine. Select MMContest and tap OK. Keep pressing Enable until Motors On appears on the upper right corner of the Teach pendant. Keep pressing Enable. As shown in the video, repeatedly press the button to run the program. When the following message appears on the screen, the program has been successfully run. Now we have automatically loaded the standard interface program files to an ABB robot. The robot can proceed to send commands to and request visual results from the vision system. Next, you can refer to our documentation for more ABB robot standard interface configuration operation.